sure this is the first radiological research of a pregnant mummy. Maybe some scholars came across such mummified bodies, but they were not sufficiently reported and they are not preserved in such a very good state of preservation. We know very little about the mummy. It most probably came from Thebes. At least the coffin came from Thebes, but how the female mummy ended up in the male sarcophagus is still a mystery. That's why we are calling this mummy the Mysterious Lady.